Come on, guys. Let's be a bit more serious now. Berta. Berta. We have class now, so.
Okay.
What is this? You do know that you're not supposed to write anything in class? I told you. But maybe it's interesting, guys. So let's see what he wrote down. I'm dead inside. Wait, wait. My parents hate me. Oh my god, you loser. Sometimes they even wish I was dead. Seriously? Oh my god, how depressing. Someone beat.
You should totally kill yourself.
Feeling like an empty ship, I'm biting my lips, cause I have nothing to say. A frozen frame, strange, I thought I was just the same. There must be a better way, there has to be a better way. Sometimes I feel like there's nothing left inside, looking right through me all of the time. I wonder how no one can see what they're actually doing to me. I'm not uncertain if someone will care, if they will laugh, cause this world is unfair. Later at night, I lay in my bed and pray for some help I will never get. I know it's not a sin, but I don't care. These feelings I have, I'll never share. Thank you.
Yeah.